Hello there. Welcome to my channel, Y Energy. I'm Yvonne DeCellis, and I am just here to quickly show you a very, very short exercise. This is for people who have serious overwhelm, stress, panic. If you find yourself freaking out, this really only takes a few seconds to do. You want to take your hands, index to pinky, and you want to stick them under both armpits, crisscross though. So, right hand under your left armpit, and vice versa. And then you want to just leave your thumbs up and pressed in somewhat. These thumbs right now are pressing down on lung points, and for some people on the K27 points, which you can get to by tracing the collarbone up to the front where the points almost meet, and then just drop your fingers down a little bit. You just want to dig around and find those two little soft spots. Those are your K27s, and for some, not for everybody, but for some, doing this will put your thumbs right on those K27s, but they're also on liver points. You're also engaging several different meridians, including, but not limited to, heart meridian and spleen meridian. So this engages a few different meridians. It also engages the lung points and, for some, the K27 points. So just hold this pose and just let's take in a few in and out breaths. I'm just going to do two in, two out. So the best way to breathe for this, for relaxing if possible, is in through the nose, out through the mouth. If you can't do nasal to oral, you can do either or. That is up to you. The most important thing with the breathing is that you breathe in deeply and intentionally, and also that you have your tongue touching the roof of your mouth, which means it should be at the divot behind your top row of teeth. So again, just hold your hands underneath the armpits with your thumbs on your lung points, and let's just take a couple of breaths in. Rise up when you're inhaling and sink down when you exhale. And let's just do one more in and out. And out. And that's it. When you're done, just rub your hands together, shake them out. Rubbing your hands together and shaking them out is a very good way of getting rid of releasing any negative energy you may have picked up, and also preventing it from going into your hand chakras. That's the whole exercise for now. I really do hope that was helpful for you, and ask if it was, and if you know anyone else it might help, please share it with them. As always, I'm so glad you're here and spending time with me, and I really appreciate your time, and I really do hope you will be back. As always, thank you so much. Namaste, peace and light, and I look forward to seeing you again soon. I do hope you will come back. Thanks so much. Take care. Cheers.